Here's a question. The hell you want with District 5 anyway?
My passport got stolen. Guess the thief used it as a bargaining chip to get inside.
Huh. Well, you're wasting your time then. Once something's in the Barracuda's hands, getting it back is practically suicide.
I'm actually after the person who stole it. Gonna catch him and ask a few questions.
Oh, that right? Hey, what's the holdup? Get this thing open already.
Who the fuck are they?
Just some Japanese tourists with more money than sense. Said they want to see a different side of Hawaii. Come on. Not like you've got anything to hide in there, right? Open the gate. Okay. Get your asses ready for a special guided tour.
Let's hope this tour's a round-trip situation, yeah?
Don't lag behind, unless you want to end up as a casualty. This area was slated for redevelopment, but it got delayed due to a dispute over who owns the land. Still, no matter what country you're in, once something's abandoned, the homeless come knocking. This place became a shantytown in the blink of an eye. It's close to a lot of tourist attractions, so the government's almost always trying to clear it out. But with people coming in from all over the world, their little game of cat and mouse just keeps on going. Then the Barracudas rolled in, and, well, you can see how that turned out.
Yeah, Hawaii's the last place I'd expect something like this.
You would think, but a lot of these people come here on a one-way trip. They give their passports to the Barracudas in exchange for a stable place to live.
But if they give up their passports, then how do they get back home?
They don't go back home. District 5's got everything they could ever want. Shops, a hospital, cafeteria. The Barracudas have set up their own laws and infrastructure here. From the government's point of view, it's more convenient for the homeless to be under Barracuda control than to let them roam the streets.
Yeah, but doesn't it cost money to use the shops and all? Where are these people getting the money?
They have their ways. So, you got any leads on your passport thief?
Yeah, she's a 20-something Japanese woman. Her name's Chitose, kinda hard-headed.
Yeah, sure. That ought to narrow it down. Hey! Did you see a Japanese woman come through here? Goes by Chitose?
Japanese? I actually might know something about that.
What do you got?
A few days ago, some guys got into a scuffle over in West Block. Apparently, a woman showed up out of the blue. Not every day you see a little Asian cutie like her in a dump like District 5. Anyway, she was all by herself with nowhere to stay. Didn't have a mind to bring a tent. As you can guess, the fight broke out real quick over who got dibs on that one.
Huh. Who'd the gal end up staying with?
Don't know. Wasn't there to see the mayhem. Best bet is to ask around West Block.
It just had to be West Block.
Huh? What's West Block?
A sector all the way at the ass end of District 5. A lot of bums like to drink and gamble there. Real rough crowd on a good day.
You really think so? Is she gonna be okay?
Actually, it's a smart move on her part. Pal up to the strongest guy on that end, and it's easy living from there on. Of course, nothing comes for free. Even in a rat hole like this.
And you seriously call yourself a cop? Anyway, West Block's waiting. Let's go.
Hey.
I can handle anything.
Sup?
Thank you. Not quite. Fine, then. Sup? Sup? Hi.
What?
Kiryu-san.
I get ya.
Now then. Still good to go.
Thanks.
Who the hell are you? You Japanese?
You're Jose, right? We're looking for a woman named Chitose. You know her?
You got a thing for my girl?
You just say his girl? Look, I'm not here to mess with whatever you got going on. I just want to ask her something. So, can I see her?
Buzz off. I decide who she sees, and I say no.
Come on, man, this is important. The girl stole my passport. I just want it back.
I see. You're from the outside and came to steal her back. That it? No wonder I didn't recognize you. Well, you better think twice, pal. No way I'm letting that sweet little thing go.
Man, what part of "I just want my passport" do you not get? Open your ears.
I just want to ask her something and go.
We're done here. Hey, boys! Get rid of these clowns.
Hey, hang on. We got the police with us. Hey, Roman, do something, will you?
Like I'd throw myself between a gang of homeless goons and some no-name foreigners. I only serve the American public, friendo.
I am an American, you ass! Gosh, you're full of shit!
Yeah, well, you brought this on yourselves. But hey, best of luck. If you pull through, we'll keep on with the tour.
Here you, son. How are you holding up?
Aside from wishing I'd kept my mouth shut, might help to stop asking how I'm doing every 5 seconds.
Hey, can you blame me?
Don't worry about me. Let's just end this quick.
Right.
I'm cool. I can do this. I can do this!
Now! Have at him!
I'll sue you! Okay, you asked for it.
Here we go.
It's over!
Cool. You're wasting your time. Brace yourself!
Looks like I'm up. Here I come! You're out of here!
Allow me.
Yeah! Oh, come on, bring it.
Don't get caught.
Come on.
Yeah.
What's the hold up?
I barely stand. Barracuda.
Do your work! Let's go!
Alright.
What?
You're chickening out on me!
Come on! Alright! Now,
better make this quick.
Oh, come on,
much better.
Bring it on. Ow.
Got no choice. Healing up.
Here I come! You're out of here!
You're cool!
Here we go.
Think you can handle this?
This ought to help.
Yeah.
I'll take you on. Yeah. Allow me.
Let's make this quick.
What?
Don't get caught.
Something wrong?
Yeah.
Come get some. Let's go.
I'll take you on.
I'ma put the hurt on you.
Here we go. Something wrong?
Yeah! Oh,
yeah! Allow me.
Another one in the bag! I think I'm getting stronger. All right, Jose-san. If you're really in love with Chitose, you gotta choose your words carefully. Understand?
Huh?
For starters, don't ever call her your girl. Not even by accident. You don't want to mess up like I did, right?
Sure.
So, where's Chitose?
Well, you see, she ran off.
She ran off?
It was that first night. She was offering me drinks. Got a little carried away and sipped one too many.
I've heard that story before.
Hey, she drugged me, okay? And wait. If that happened on the first night, then...
All right, look, I didn't bang her or nothing. You happy? She was gone before I knew it.
Yeah, you still went around bragging like she was your property. What an asshole. Anyway, then what?
She was asking me about the Barracudas and how she could meet them and whatnot. So I told her how to get to the underside.
Wait, you told some girl who just wandered in how to get into the underside.
More like, I let it slip out. Yeah.
Oh, idiot.
Hold up. What's the underside?
Sorry, boys, the tour's over. Just forget about the girl.
Oh, man, wouldn't that be nice? But we come too far. What the hell's the underside?
Hey, pipe down, you moron. Look, let's just call it here. You stick your neck out any further, and the axe is gonna fall real fast.
We can't do that. I'm taking back what's rightfully mine, and she's got some answers to give.
We don't have much time. If Chitose's in this underside, then show us how to get there. Sorry, but you don't get a say in this.
Fine. But promise me one thing. From here on, no more funny business. You hear me? You move when I say so, and keep your mouths shut.
That depends on what kind of place we're going. Now, show us the way.
Shit. Okay. Follow me.
Hey, Roman. The way you talk about the underside, is it really that bad?
Oh, what? The scowl on my face didn't clue you in enough?
Come on, let's just try to get along.
You know, I'd be a lot more agreeable if you just gave up.
That'd be easier, sure. But this isn't a game for us.
Oh, is that right? Then at least shut up. We're going down. Party of four.
The boss give you the okay?
Don't give me that shit. You want me to take you out of here in cuffs? This is it. A gateway to a damn near parallel universe.
Sewer, huh? I thought you said parallel universe.
Just stick close, smartass.
Roman, what the hell do you want?
Nothing. Just a bit of sightseeing.
And who are they?
Sightseers. What else?
Okay, hold on. You even run this by the boss?
Hey, do me a solid, won't you? I promise. We'll behave.
Behavior only gets you so far.
What is this?
The Anaconda Shopping Center?
I see. So this is the underside of District 5.
It used to be an air raid shelter, built after you boys bombed our asses at Pearl Harbor. But it went untouched, and now it's just another relic of the war. Fast forward a half century to when the Barracudas came across it. Remodeled it in no time flat.
Why'd they want to recreate a big famous mall underground, though?
And who the heck are all these customers? Who's doing their shopping down here?
Take a closer look.
A fashion show?
Whew. Designer brand, too. She's all decked out.
Is she?
Oh, you serious, dude? The coat itself is easily worth 10 grand.
And them? What are they doing?
Bidding. The stuff she's wearing is the merch, and the audience surrounding her is the buyers.
But then, why would anyone come down here just to shop?
Hang on a sec. Is all this stuff stolen?
I'd say stolen's putting it lightly. Everything you see here, no matter how real it looks, is a District 5 original. Made in-house.
They're knockoffs?
Oh, they're more than just your average knockoffs. These are perfect replicas, down to the very last stitch. Patterns on the fabric included. Crazy bastards smuggle it out of the actual factories. How? I have no idea.
That is crazy.
One could almost say they do designer brands better than the designers. And that's what makes this the greatest counterfeit market on Earth. As well as the biggest.
The world's biggest counterfeit market. And the buyers? They're aware of that?
Of course. And not only that, but they're legitimate employees. They're the actual buyers for the department stores you know and love. They come in from the mainland, Japan, heck, all over the world.
You mean everything they buy here goes up on the shelves?
Yeah, the buyers pass them off as the real thing and sell it straight to the stores themselves. And the difference in price goes directly into their pockets. A single trip could net them hundreds of thousands of dollars. No matter how good of a buyer you are, I'm sure it's hard to resist the appeal. Meanwhile, the customers don't have a clue. They throw money left and right without even batting an eye. The best part is, they don't even care if it's real or not. For most of these people, all that matters is that they bought an expensive brand from a famous department store. The act itself is what keeps them going.
Here's a question. How'd all these people even get down here? You telling me they trudge through the sewers dressed like that?
They have their own special way in. Can't tell you more than that, though.
Is everything in that window a counterfeit too?
Yep. They've got a factory pumping this stuff out 24/7.
I see. And they're putting the homeless up top to work.
Bingo. The payout right sucks, but it's enough to make it by in District 5.
Well, it's wild, I'll give you that. Still, where the heck's Chitose?
I don't see her here.
Well, let's dig a little deeper.
So this is where they cook up all the counterfeits.
Looks like no one's home. I thought it's supposed to be running 24/7.
Yeah, it's supposed to be.
Oh, Roman! Hey, who you got there with you?
Oh, these guys? they're no one. Anyway, what happened here? You shut the whole place down?
Yeah, didn't want to stain the merchandise.
Stain? Oh, come on, man. You don't think that I would...
Roman! You really thought you could bring in outsiders to the core of our operation, Vendejo? Ordinary tourists. Now start talking. Or would you rather spill your guts for real?
All right. We're looking for a girl named Chitose. You ever heard of her?
Kill him.
I'm gonna school
you. I don't know if I can do this.
Here we go.
Think you can handle this?
Cool.
Break yourself! Crush you!
I can barely stand.
Boots, you gotta hurry quick now. Show me what's up. Let's go.
Here I come.
Show me what you got.
Cool.
But you get scared? What's the hold up?
I'll get some!
Stop taking your time!
Open wide!
Let's go!
Here we go.
Oh, come on! Great!
I'm gonna put the hurt on you!
It's over!
The bleeding won't stop!
Looks like I'm up.
You're in it now!
Do your worst! Here I come!
Hold on, I'm bleeding! The bleeding won't stop!
Ah, hurry up! Here you go.
You're in it now. I'm sure taking your time.
Damn it. I'll get back up as many times as it takes.
I'll sue you!
Let's do it!
Yeah! Don't wish out.
I'm a zombie hard on you! Do your worst! Break yourself!
Here we go.
Let's go!
Time to put you down! All right.
What's
up?
Ah, hurry up, cool.
Got you now. You're right.
Something wrong? Allow me.
Oh, come on. Bring it.
Well,
Better
call it quits.
I gotta make this quick.
I'm getting them.
What?
Bring it on. Barracuda. I'm about to run on you. Show me what you got.
Ah, hurry up, it's cool. Don't wait down now.
Now, fool, you better call it quits.
Come on.
What's the holdup?
Sit down!
You're dead at me!
Oh, come on!
Damn it! I'll get back up as many times as it takes!
I'll sue you!
Alright, let's go. Looks like I'm up.
Let's go!
You're sure taking your time?
I'll take you on.
Do your work!
Here we go.
Are you getting scared?
Hurry up and pull.
What's the hole? Here we go.
Show me what you got.
Don't get me hurt on you.
Are you getting scared?
Let's make this quick.
Think you can handle this? No holding back.
Let's go.
I barely stand.
On some.
Let's go!
Got you now!
I better make this quick.
What?
Are you getting scared?
Open one!
Allow me. Time to take out the trash.
Oh, come on! We made it!
Damn it!
Guess we ought to scram for now.
No, we keep moving.
What?
If Chitose's here, then she'll be further in.
Yeah, but bust down the door like that? We have no idea what's waiting for us.
If we turn back now, we're not getting back in.
He's right.
Ah, shit.
Okay, fine. Right behind you.
Let's go.
I'll sue you!
And you're doing so hot.
Here we go.
You're in
luck!
Let's go!
Don't look out now.
Time to put you down!
It works.
What's the holdup?
Let's go.
Let's go.
Do your work.
I better make this quick.
Do your work. Do your work. Do your.
Are you getting scared?
Do your work.
Damn it!
I'll get back up as many times as it takes!
I'll bury you!
Bring it on.
Looks like I'm up.
Don't get caught!
Something wrong?
Here I come!
Allow me.
Let's go.
Don't wish down now.
It's over.
Cool.
I'm about to hurt on you.
Break yourself.
Oh, come on. Break it.
Here we go.
I'm a fool on you, but get
scared. I can barely stand.
Now! You're out of here!
Allow me.
Don't get caught!
No!
What?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Another one in the bag. On to the next level.
Doing better than I thought. Okay. I think that's all of them.
All right. No turning back now. Gotta keep moving.
Yeah. Glad to have you with
us. Run on home to Mama.
Oh, wait. Time out.
You think you're hot shit?
Allow me.
Oh, come on. Break. You want some of this?
You're done.
You're in it now.
Cool.
Want some?
Yeah.
Damn.
Here we go.
No holding back. It's over!
Pretty bold of
you.
Allow me.
Oh!
What? Let's go! Time to put you down!
It won't stop bleeding.
Cool.
Here we go.
Let's go. Think you can handle this?
Bring it on.
Yeah. Open wide. Get lost.
Allow me.
No holding back.
Who are they? Pretty bold.
Another one in the bag.
Who knew I had it in me?
Seriously?
You should have thought twice. The battle is on.
All right.
Allow me.
Cool.
Oh, come on. Bring it. Come on.
Something wrong?
I'm up.
What's up? Here we go.
Are you getting scared?
This could be it.
I'll take you on.
What?
Learning more every day.
Hey! I'm even stronger now.
We could be more efficient. They don't quit, do they? Got no choice.
Don't get caught! Screw you!
Alright!
Yeah!
I'll take you on.
Come on! It's all wussed out now.
Something wrong?
Here's the one!
Ben! You freak found me!
Huh? Oh, yeah. Yes, thank you. Delivery!
Special delivery!
Been looking forward to this one.
Here comes the finisher! All right.
out the trash.
Think I'm getting stronger. How big is this place? Sheesh.
Beats me.
Kiryu-san! You okay?
Yeah.
Shoot, we got company!
We'll hide in there.
Where'd they go? They're gone! They've gotta be in here! Find them! Hey! What are you doing? Let's move!
Right.
You back.
It ain't like that at all.
What now, though? We've been winging it so far. We need a plan.
Yeah, we do.
Believe me, you're not the only one. It's been a minute, Kasuga-san. How's Hawaii treating you?
Chitose-chan!
Chitose? You mean this is her? This is the girl that tricked you and stole your shit?
More importantly, she's the only person who has a connection to Akane-san. I didn't expect her to come to us herself.
These two are new to me. Friends of yours, Kasuga-san? I'm Chitose. Nice to meet you.
Oh yeah, pleasure's all mine.
So what are you even doing here? The surface is one thing, but this is something else.
Well, I've got my reasons. But if you want the quick version, the Barracudas are after me.
The Barracudas want you? The heck did you do?
If I had to guess, it's because I know too much.
About their counterfeiting gig?
Huh? No, Akane-san. They're after her too, you know.
Wait, they're what?
Kasuga, don't you remember what Yamai said?
Right! He was also looking for Akane-san. Man, what the hell? What, is every lowlife on the island in on this? Chitose-chan, do you think you could tell us more?
Got it.
Hey there.
Ah.
Hello.
Uh-huh.
Right. Probably should go through things in order. I was at Akane-san's 4 days a week. She hired me to do housework. But about 10 days ago... Actually, it's been 12 days. She up and disappeared without warning.
12 days ago. Were there any signs you could see it coming?
Nope. That day, I went to her house like always, but... the door was locked and nobody was home. I thought she just stepped out to run an errand or something. But the next day and the day after, she was still gone.
Did you call the police at all?
No. You see, exchange students in Hawaii aren't exactly allowed to have part-time jobs. If I'd reported it, they might have figured out I was working here illegally.
Meaning, when I went to the house, Akane-san was already long gone. So, wait, what were you still doing there?
Akane-san never gave me my last paycheck. And it was a whole month's worth, too. I went in to get it for myself. Akane-san told me where she kept the money, and also how she had a spare key under the doormat. Sure enough, that was when you showed up.
If that was the case, why didn't you just tell me what happened?
Right, like you would have believed me with all that?
Yeah, good point.
If you reported me to the police, I'd have been screwed. That's trespassing and robbery. All things considered, I had to get you out of there.
And that's why you got me wasted off my ass and dumped me on the beach?
More or less.
Okay, but was stripping me down really necessary? Thanks to you, my naked ass got jumped by the police!
That was the plan. You'd be so caught up in trying to protect yourself, you wouldn't even have time to chase me down.
Guess that's one way to do it. Anyway, what are you doing here in District 5?
Well...
Oh, what? Don't clam up now!
You guys gotta promise. Not a word of this to anyone else, okay?
You want us to promise? You got any idea what we've been through?
All right, we promise.
Hey! Kasuga!
Sure, she might have set me up, but it's got nothing to do with the fact that she's got a secret to keep. Right now, our priority is to find out what's going on, yeah?
That's how you see it. I guess an outsider like me ought to hush up.
Hey, you're anything but. Thanks, Tomizawa. All right, we promise to keep quiet. Can you tell us why you came?
Okay. But remember, you don't tell anyone, got it?
Got it. Don't sweat. The boss would always compliment me on how well I could keep a secret.
Huh? Sure, whatever. The reason I came to District 5... it has to do with my family.
Your family? Back in Japan?
Do you know the name Fujinomiya at all?
Can't say I do.
Hang on. The Fujinomiyas are major players in Japan's economy.
Figures one of you would know. If only everyone were more like Kasuga-san, things wouldn't be so tough.
Sorry to hear that.
So, I'm the eldest daughter of the Fujinomiya family. And, as it turns out, I'm the top candidate for their successor.
Wait, so like, you're some super sheltered rich girl?
Well, if you want to put a label on it. But yeah, basically. Sure, coming from a famous family has its perks. But in reality, they're all just a bunch of lunatics who will do whatever it takes to keep up the family name.
It's a prestige thing, huh? That's not too different from the Yakuza.
If you ratted me out to the police, and my family found out about my part-time job... just thinking about it, it's terrifying. Of course, I knew District 5 was dangerous coming in. But I heard that once you're inside, you can essentially disappear. Even the police can't get their hands on you. That's why, after I got you zonked, I immediately skipped over here. Word around town was that you needed a passport to get in.
Oh, so the reason you took all my stuff was partly to get at my passport.
Yep, that's right.
Yeah, I get it. It makes sense, but... man, that's one reckless stunt you pulled.
I was desperate. And it's not like I don't feel bad, you know?
One thing I don't get.
Your family's totally loaded, right? Why would anyone bother to go through all that trouble for a month's pay at a part-time job? Your folks can just wire you however much you want, right?
Here's the thought. Why do you think rich people actually get rich?
No clue, actually.
It's because they're stingy.
Okay.
Well, it's pretty clear why you set up Kasuga. Next, let's hear about why the Barracudas are out to get you. I'm sure there's a story there.
Okay, so apparently it's rare for someone like me to turn up around here. Soon as I entered District 5, they took me straight to the guy in charge.
Wait! You mean the Barracuda's boss?
Yeah. And after we talked, he seemed to take a liking to me.
Oh, yeah. Well, you don't look too unhappy about it. What then?
Well, then, the boss decided to keep me at his hideout.
And by keep, you mean...
Look, I'm sure you can piece it together for yourself. Anything was better than having my family find out. At least, that's what I told myself. But it was kind of a bust. He never even made a move. I mean, maybe he's just been stressed out or something.
The hell do I say to that?
They gave me a room and everything, but I was bored out of my mind in there. They told me not to leave the room, but I snuck out and explored a bit anyway. Next thing you know, I find this in the boss's study.
That's Akane-san!
There's all kinds of info about her on here. Dress, phone number, height, facial features.
Hey, wait a second. Yamai had this too.
Right. He's after her, same as these guys. What's it all mean? Why are all these gangsters chasing after Akane-san?
I don't know. But it's worth noting I found this in the trash. That probably means he doesn't need this anymore, right? More than that, couldn't it mean the Barracudas actually got to her? With that in mind, I thought there might be a chance they were holding her somewhere nearby. That's why I started snooping around all their factories and stuff. But a bunch of lackeys caught on to me, and now I've been branded some kind of traitor. Long story short.
Talk about reckless.
Really, I'm just glad I was able to meet up with you guys. You're on the run too, right? Why not team up? I'll show you the way out of here. And in exchange, you guys will be my bodyguards. Sound good?
Whoa, slow down a second, all right, princess? Kasuga, whatever you decide to do, I'm with you. The Barracuda's boss and I got a score to settle. And I say it's time. All the more so, now that Roman is dead.
Kiryu-san?
It's your call. I'll follow your lead.
Okay, Chitose-chan. Can you show us the way? But not the way out. I want to see the boss man first.
What?
Did you hear a word I said? What, you want to take the scenic route for this guy?
No. Actually, I'm choosing this for myself. Akane-san might be my flesh and blood mom. And I'm not gonna abandon her. Simple as that. And if you're too scared to go back, could you at least point us in the right direction?
Serious about this?
Yeah,
Truth be told, I'm worried about Akane-san too. If she hadn't hired me, I'd probably be face down in a gutter somewhere.
Then...
That said, there's no point in rushing to our jets. If things get dangerous, we bail. Okay?
Okay. Counting on you, Chi-chan.
I'm sorry. What?
Chi-chan! It's a nickname!
You've never had a girlfriend, have you?
Wait! How'd you know that?
Never mind. Let's do it, Ichiban. Okay, follow me.
Kasuga.
Hey, don't sweat it. I told you, I'm doing this one for me. Mind lending a hand?
Right. Thanks.
Still good to go.
Chi-chan!
take on anything.
Ow! Hey, careful, Kasuga. Keep slipping up like that and you're done for.
Can't afford any missteps. Figure out the timing, then dash through all at once.
We're in full swing.
I'll bury you!
Right, time to throw down. Okay, I'm up.
Allow me.
Yeah, this isn't easy.
What you looking at?
I'll sue you!
They don't quit, do they?
Okay, I'm up.
All right.
Ah, hurry up.
Let's go!
Something wrong?
Do your worst.
Come get them. Don't get caught.
Do your worst.
Cool.
Do your worst. Suck on this.
Do your worst.
Oh, come on.
Okay.
Do your worst.
Let's go.
Prepare yourself. I love dancing.
Hey, thanks.
Do your worst.
All right.
Do your worst.
Screw you.
Well, I'm waiting.
Got you now. Eat your dead.
Do your worst.
Yeah.
We get scared.
Ready when you are.
Open one.
You think I'm too good?
Ah, you're off the wall.
Please. No. Do your worst. Ow. Do your worst. Yeah.
Okay, I'm
up. Work.
Oh, come on. Break.
Yeah. It works.
Yeah.
Looks like I'm up.
Screw you.
Thank you.
go sideways.
Okay.
Do your work.
I'm a freak. Don't get you.
Let's go.
Do your work.
I better make this quick.
Sure, I'll play with you.
Want some? Come on.
Are you getting scared?
Ready when you are.
Come get some.
Much better.
Not out yet.
Ah, hurry up, let's go.
Woo!
What?
All right.
All right, come what may.
Chi-chan!
I'll send you ass full charge!
Okay, you asked for it.
Allow me. Time to take out the trash.
Looks like I'm up.
Something wrong?
All right.
Something wrong?
Okay.
And then
now scram while you still can.
Hi.